I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I have a never-ending love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, live for each other from now on. It's so good I can hardly stand this never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time I met, I knew I have a never-ending love for you. After all this time of being alone, we can love one another, live for each other from now on. It's so good I can hardly stand this never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew I had a never-ending love for you. I've got a never-ending love for you. From now on, that's all I wanna do. From the first time we met, I knew
Well, I'd like to say a great big thank you to all the people who appeared and contributed in the making of this video. Thank you to all. So firstly,
a curse list.
We had Chloe, the dog, courtesy of John and Jenny Stowers, up at their farm. Zan Ball with Maisie the dog, the Border Collie from London, who were down in Okehampton on the day.
Hi, folks.
Thank you for that. We had the Bellstone Trio, that's Kay, Shauna and Victoria, with Dylan and Herbie the dogs. Samantha Tithgard, Lizzie Sterrett and Jack Dickinson from the Widdendown Service Station. Thoroughly enjoying it. Good laugh. It was Doogie the Border Collie and Zippy the horse up at the farm and the house by kind permission of the Gidleys. Peter Cummins, Amanda Leach and Val Vernon from The Little Chef. Thank you for your contributions. Completely losing it. Loved it. Mark and Cameron, my next door neighbours. Wonderful. Thanks for everything. They were in there. And it's thanks to Rita and Brian Ruby from North Hill, who allowed me into their garden to film Around the Water Wheel. Sue Leonard, who kindly rallied around her horses, Nigel and Mary, and Molly and Brandy. That's to the racing world, that's Mumble and Siobhan Quinner. Cameras were Agnista Corbus, Denise Eaton, Jenny Stowers, Kay of the Bellstone Trio, Rita Ruby, Patience Gidley, Evelyn at Nethercay House, Rosina Ford, Sue Leonard, Miroslav Dobryshkovic, and Glenn Johnson. It was produced and directed by yours truly, and the editing was by Nick and Becky Hardy. Thanks to Manson's Music Shop in Exeter, Musical Equipment, Janice Elson, Rock Hens Coop, Okehampton, and Maz Ludicky for their inspiration and great help. And to all the family and friends all around the area, I'd like to say thank you very much indeed, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.